blood flows towards the stomach area, helping digestion. It is recommended to sit in Vajrasana for 3 to 5 minutes after meals. Doing this daily whenever possible will help the digestion process in a big way. This brings me to the last point, which I feel is the most important yet mostly ignored. Number 5. Properly chewing food. How many times do you chew one bite of food? In today's busy lifestyle, people hardly chew the food that they eat. The human body is designed in such a way that 50% of the digestion process should be completed in mouth. This is the place where saliva, which consists of special digestive enzymes, get mixed with the food. Ideally, one should chew one bite of food at least 25 to 30 times. The number may sound huge in the beginning, but slowly one can get closer. This one single habit can relieve you from all the digestive problems. Start practicing today. So we have discussed 5 instant solutions and 5 lifestyle changes. If you start following these tips,